Satisfactory update 6. Oh, that's a bit of a lag. We're picking back off right after episode 21, so this would be episode 22. Last episode we built the first platform there for quartz production. Then we should be able to unlock the Explorer this episode. Let's see. I'm just gonna run to Mom Cookie and see what we need. You guys may also notice that I have a new intro. Yes, it took me like about 2 days to actually make that intro from scratch on Blender. But where is the mom? Oh no, it's by the other station. They forgot. Right. I saw the truck there. Right, so let's see what we need here for that. I'll be in the quartz. There it is. We need 10 of the quartz oscillators and 100 modular frames. Let's go for the modular frames, give the factory a bit of time to create more of the oscillators. Also, this episode, once we unlock the Explorer, if we actually do unlock it this episode, we'd also be redoing some stuff in the steel production area. Modular frames. I passed the station straight. 100. Just the amount we have. Wonder what's going on with the modular frame factory. Why do I not have modular frames? I'll have to go up there and check. Also, I'd run a cross check on the production of the computers and let's see how much we have. We need 100, we should have that by now to move on to fuel. Fuel power. Let's see. Yep, we have what we need. And let's run to the mom, unlock the Explorer. Finally. This is like 4 episodes in the making. Oh, this took forever.
Unlocked.
Let's see what we need to build it. We have everything. Oh dear. Build a better truck station so I got shielded one time. There it is, guys. The Explorer. How does this say configure truck station? Wait. Right, now that we got this bad boy, let's head up to the modular frames area. So next goal, milestone for the for the series is to get fuel power up and running, and then we'd proceed from there. Finally got it. And so what's the issue with this one? He has everything, it's just that it's taken forever to make the modular frames. Looks like we need to do some overclocking. Yeah, these unnecessarily overclocked. Oh. Or what we can do we can add a second one, double the production rate. It's probably gonna be the best idea. Let's just move the explorer. I didn't take too long, so I might actually do this in a bit of montage. A little bit. My god, are you for real? I gotta go back to the base. What's the thing? We got the explorer now, so it's gonna be fast. Near rock. Should have reinforcement plates right here. Routers is the thing that I think is going to be hard to get. This needs four. Oh, that's not going to be that hard. I just realized I jumped in the truck for what reason now? Gables. See if we can actually make the four routers by hand. Some screws. I got let's check up here by chance if we could at least get four rotors from this line. Gonna take forever. And the trucks are basically pulling in here now. Yep, just in time. Let's head back down and finish up. After this, we're gonna check and see how much our stuff we have. Computers, I meant to say. Splitters. Let's gotta put a splitter on this thing here. Right here. This is going to create modular frames. Oh. Apparently there was no free power post. And so now that's producing double the amount. Right, let's run back to the main base, see if we have the 100 computers and see what we need to. A shop. Wrong way. Computers are back here. Still not there. That much. Okay. Plastic. I have plastics. Okay, so we're gonna give that a little while again. Let's see. Let's run on the steel factory and see how we can optimize stuff. Yeah, right here. We're gonna like redo this whole area here. It's like an extreme waste of space. Having it bent ways. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna let me show you. Basically, I'm gonna copy what I have over here. Copy this design. Where it's all feeding into one and then splitting off. I think that's the most optimized way. An overflow. Let's go do that. I'm gonna go estimate how much stuff I would need if we pack. Okay, all this has to go. All this has to go. And all that has to go. Let's see, let's see if 4 each. But I'll need like 8 boundaries. Then constructors I'll need Ooh. Oh. That's going to be a hefty upgrade. I don't have 80 modules. I do not have 80 rotors. Okay, so we leave that for another day when everything gets stable. For now. Let's do some exploring. May want to refuel, yeah. Oh wait, I did. Alright, so let's check the map, yeah. I've only been to like this area, so I'm gonna explore this whole area and see what we can find. While the factory builds back up its stuff. Just run that guy over. So we're gonna go to the courts area and explore from there. See what new resources we can randomly come upon. We have already discovered some iron. I have up here a water spring. Yeah, of the water pressure veins. I got up there. Ooh, hard drive. Not a big boy. Is he alive? Oh, he's dead. Yes. Screws always comes in handy. Cable, string for some blades, motors. Actually, I have that. And so I need a poet, but I have what I need for this. No modular frames, that helps. New hard drive. Back to exploring. Right here is wrong with the quartzes. Yeah, the quartz is right up on that hill there. Oil is off the cliff. Why is that tree sideways? What's behind here? Nothing new. I don't know that guy. Bridge there. Part way below us. This leads to water. Oh God, oh God. Pitch him away. He went far. Is he still chasing me? Oh. The inventions? No. Interesting. Here's the cave entrance. Ooh, that was sketchy. Another sideways stream. This leads to a cliff. It's not a pathway over there. I'm gonna go back. No. That was pointless. Something caught my eye. I did not want to find out what's down there. Interest in trees. What's that? Oh, another hard drive. Nice. I don't have the oscillators for that. God damn it. That's marked. There's some quartz. And one of those guys. Some iron. Oh, we're going over into the desert biome. water source. Perfect for off-roading. Glad I unlocked that. Limestone. There's a desert variant. What's that? Armor. Interesting. The first time I've come across it in this playthrough. Oh, I remember when I built a factory here. In a previous playthrough. I built a factory right in the oasis. What the hell is that? Oh, that's you. Oh my god, I jumped too far. Hello. He shot it and blew it up. Wow. That's a new one. Oh. Almost jumped too far again. And the last time I built a factory right out here, I think it was further along. Yeah. It was back in update 4. When, yeah, it was update 4, I built a factory right here. Surprisingly, we found back this area. Pretty easy. Right, we're low on fuel, let's head back. Should have enough to get back to base. I'd probably speed this up for you guys. Wait, let me get a thumbnail here. Riddle. Oh, that's a, that looks like a new variant. Interesting. I just noticed the details. I'm not to get in a thumbnail. Back through the Dual Canyon. Oh my god, I can't believe we made it back with like one fuel to spare. There we go. That was close. Barely made it back. All right, we need to empty the fuel line as you saw there. We also need to go check on the computer production. I think we went for like about a good 15 minutes, so everything should be. Everything should be cleared up now. Of a hard drive to research. Scan. We're gonna do here. Yeah, just checking the computers. I did top it up with plastics, like 200 that I had on me for whatever reason. Yeah, that's doing. It's close, but not close enough. Only like 20. Oh. Buff. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. This episode was more focused on exploration. We finally got the Explorer unlock, as you guys probably saw in the thumbnail. If you guys are new to the channel, feel free to drop a like, that subscribe, and click on the bell icon. Get notified when I release satisfactory videos every Saturdays. Also, let me know in the comments guys what you think of the new intro. And guys, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.